DeKalb County, Alabama still isn't selling marriage licenses to same-sex couples, but its office says it is accepting applications. Jackson County began selling marriage licenses for gay couples on Wednesday. It's one of 22 counties in the state that has started issuing the licenses. Probate judges hope that a hearing in the state this afternoon will help clear up the confusion.